Before I come to this particular issue, okay.
You are talking about us.
Speak about, okay, we are also. I'll speak about the whole of the country, not about Hyderabad, not about one part. I'll speak about the whole country.
Let him speak.
Okay. You know, now you have the problem, for before I come to the core issue, the problem, you know, in the mentality of India's opposition is you have that coffee in front of you, which is half full. But you have this habit to say it is half empty. Please understand that NRC is not an issue of today. It is a 70-year-old issue. All the governments, successive, and I have a list of the opportunities lost by various governments in the last 70 years. You don't account for that. We have only executed what the governments of the last 70 years have not. Now, when India attained independence in 1947, after 700 years of subjugation, first by Delhi Sultanate, Mughal rule, and then by British rule, it was a golden opportunity to build up certain systems which could address the lapses which were responsible for these intrusions in the first place. But instead, what happened? Transgressions of a different kind. These illegal migrations have been institutionalized from day one. The 1951 NRC, which was the first done in the country, vouches for that. Then in 1979, in Assam again, what was the trigger point for the Assam movement? 70,000 new and fraudulent voters were detected in a bipole, you know, in a span of just 1.5 years. He's a, you know, testimony to the entire Assam movement subsequently. So what we have done then in 2000, an estimate said that 1.45 crore illegal Bangladeshis are settling in India, and a 3 lakh and a 3 lakh increase per year. Add to that Rohingyas, today there are at least 2.5 crore people.
Okay, finally,
just 30 seconds more. Just 30 seconds more. You know what NRC has done? I'll just complete in 30 seconds. I'll tell you what NRC has done.
Carried out in all parts of the country.
Now the question is...